basically all of those things can be retrieved from a Kelby. So that is our current course of action. Kelby hunting. Oh, I didn't grab a map. That was foolish of me. But luckily. Oh, well. One Kelby horn obtained. I do find it kind of humorous that after you've knocked the Kelby unconscious, because I guess they don't die, they just get dazed, and then you're like, I'm gonna carve you. And then it just gets right back up and trots along on its way. Not a care in the world. He'll be in here. Oh, hey, one spawned. I think, yep, that's all the Kelby horn I needed, so we don't need to finish the quest or get the sub quest. We got our Kelby horn. Even got an extra one for me. That I can use.